नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 14 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 15.1, फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ पेंटिंग अ सिलिंड्रिकल सीमेंट टैंक ऑफ हाइट 100 सेंटीमीटर, आउटर एंड इनर रेडियाई 0.77 सेंटीमीटर एंड 0.70 सेंटीमीटर एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 2.5 पर स्क्वायर सेंटीमीटर. नाउ टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द सिलिंड्रिकल टैंक कैन बी गिवन बाय 2 पाई ब्रैकेट Inside the bracket, again one more bracket is there, R1 plus R2 bracket closed H plus again one more bracket R2 square minus R1 square bracket closed, and the square bracket is also closed. By solving this formula, we can also write 2 pi bracket R1 plus R2 bracket closed, another bracket H plus R2 minus R1. By substituting all the values, we are getting 2 into 22 by 7 into bracket 0.77 plus 0.70 bracket close. Again another bracket 100 plus 0.77 minus 0.70 bracket close. By solving this, we are getting in the end 924.64 square centimeter. Therefore, cost of painting at the rate of rupees 2.5 square centimeter per square centimeter, which gives us 924.64 into 2.5 equals to rupees 2311.61. And the last question is of question number 15 of exercise 15.1. The lateral surface area of a hollow cylinder is 30,800 square centimeter. It is cut along its height and formed a rectangular sheet of width 28 centimeter. Find the perimeter of rectangular sheet. Now the lateral surface area of the hollow cylinder will be equal to the area of rectangular sheet. So this 30,800 square centimeter will be equal to L into B, which is the area of rectangular sheet. So we can also write 30,800 square centimeter equals to L into 28 centimeter, which is given as the width of the rectangular sheet. So L equals to 1100 centimeter. Therefore, perimeter of rectangular sheet equals to 2 into bracket L plus B. By substituting the values, we are getting 2 into 1100 plus 28, which gives us 2256 centimeter. This is the perimeter of the rectangular sheet.